It's October 6, 2013, and you're looking at the first home of the Cochran family, including Eddie Cochran, in Bell Gardens, California. Supposedly they lived in a trailer in the garden of this house. Let me turn around a little so you can see the surroundings of where young Eddie Cochran lived. The Cochran family lived for a short time in this home and in the trailer, and then moved to their permanent address in Priory Street. That house is gone. In October or November 59, they went to Buena Park.